The other half was missing and refused to pay the full price of the cake. Oh, dude. This is some serious shit. Okay. Wichita Falls Police Department spokesman Officer Jeff Hughes told the Time Record News that the woman was banned as a result of stealing the cake. The woman does not appear to have been charged with the crime. Back in January, another incident occurred at the very same Walmart, resulting in the banning of another woman. In that instance, the police banned a woman after employees reported that she was drinking wine from a Pringles can while riding on electric.